Okay, so this is the second seed from Toaster's six really novel seeds. I'm joined with a friend this time. This is Sam. He's played this seed before.
Yes.
So he knows what I'm in for. And he was so excited to hear that I was going to play this that he wanted to see it live. So.
Yeah, exactly.
Yes, so this time I'm going to actually start my timer when I start the game this time, because I forgot to do that.
That's
the picture. Okay. Yeah, Sunchamber, Hydra, Lifegiver. I guess we'll just get right into it.
Don't start in hard mode. That'd be bad.
Yep.
I did that by accident this scene. Actually, when I played this. It didn't go well.
Okay. 3, 2, 1, go. There we go.
Alright, let's do this. Let's do this.
Oh. Okay. Cutscene. Alright. Oops. Let's see if I can get the double this time. Oh, I don't even know where this scan point is. Isn't it anywhere around there? Whatever.
Yeah. This one.
Morph ball again. Okay. Oh. I almost didn't grab that. Come on. There we go. And ship. Space jump. So I guess no hints for right now. Ow. I could do brew cave. That's the missile door to there. That's right. I remembered this time. Okay. All right. Bombs on vault or grapple ledge again. Interesting. And then wave buster. Why not? Is that? It's another wave buster. Okay, so
yep.
Wave buster's the filler, the seed, I guess.
Yep.
Nice falling through the door.
We love our wave busters.
Okay, I guess this would mean vault then. I'm gonna do vault first. Then, hive totem backwards, perhaps? A visor. Oh, wait, no, that's... Oh, is that Varia? Nice. Interesting.
Yeah. Varia? Oh, I'm not gonna make that joke.
Okay. So Varia this early probably means that there's something in Lava Lake. I don't have missiles to peek at right now. I'm pretty sure you need missiles for that. That one you can't open with just charge.
Yeah.
So.
Yeah.
we got? Spider. Okay.
Hate the spider.
And I don't have missiles, so. Sure, why not? Random squash. Perhaps it's setting up for a reverse flagra. Nice instant unmorph. Okay, I guess we'll do Hive Totem from the front then. Wavebuster nursery.
There's a couple of them.
Just a few. Hey, that's good.
Could I do the thing?
No. Not today. A grapple beam. Oh, that's funny. So, like, huh? I guess Zoid and Gathering Hall is the only thing left. Wish I had boost ball. I really appreciated that last seed. This is probably going to be the seed where I forget that I have it and lose a bunch of time to not using it. PB. Oh, wait. Ah, there's a missile door.
Yeah.
I guess I could do the infinite speed for Magma Pool. No, I don't have boost. Okay. Perplex me game. At the very beginning. Oh, wait. Right. Avaria. I guess we're going to skip Lava Lake, then just go straight to Monitor Station. Get out of here, Beetles. missed the charge shot. Okay, so yeah, it is misses. Wavebuster. Oh boy, so many Wavebusters. Love to see it.
Got you. A good song.
Comment Cap Jam if you're enjoying this song right now. Ooh, Wave Beam. That's... it's not really the best spot for it. It incentivizes you to just turn around. But who knows? Maybe it wants me to go all the way to workstation.
Per chance.
Per chance. You can't just say per chance. Last episode, we never got Varia, and then this episode, Varia was like literally handed.
On this episode of Toaster Seeds, or whatever.
Nice Wave Buster. I guess I. Come on, let me check where she's real quick. Wow. It's got me in a pickle here. Do I go to Fendrana or do I finish Magmor? That's the question. I can never do Monitor Station optimally. I hate it. Something always goes wrong. I don't even have missiles this time. I guess maybe missiles is what we're not getting this seed. That would be really bad, but also possible.
Those missiles are pretty important. You're probably fine.
Another Wave Buster. One of these times I'm gonna miss supers because I thought it was a Wave Buster. Fuck Vendrana. Main PBs, okay. So this was the play.
Pretty cool.
When you make the correct play. I can check Root Cave from this way. Interesting. I also don't have X-Riser, so I don't think that puts this in logic. But
I believe invisible objects is at beginner.
Okay. Good. That was bad. Let's try that again. I don't know if I want to go for the out of bounds starboard chamber. I'm not the best at it. Boost ball. Hey. Okay.
Always nice.
Sure. I'll give it a shot. If I fall down, then we're not doing it. Okay. Don't fall down. There we go. E. Okay. That's fine. Ow. Okay. So that was worth it. Boosty ball. What to do. You know what? Yeah, I think I will go all the way to workstation, because then I'll take the Fendrana elevator there. If I don't die to freaking lava. Don't mess this one up. Optimization for this is that you screen lock the puffer, shoot the beam, and then dash and miss the dash. Ugh. Good thing I have space jump.
Space jump's always nice, especially when you get off the back.
Yes. I've done too many multis where I've had to do this without gravity or space jump, and
I know
this
buddy.
Okay. Let's not die. It's a good thing I grabbed that E-tank. Oh, I can't use the save station here because it's missile locked. Oh, I might die here too. That would not be good. That's lava. Fuck. This is not good.
Bing chilling, you got that.
Bing chilling. No E. What's in here? Wavebuster. Good. I can't do PVC because I don't have ice beams, so fuck that. All my homies hate mines.
For real?
This is not good. And I would have to fight Thardis! Oh, that's... this is not a good idea.
Ooh,
I'm gonna lose everything if I die here. That's, you know, we'll live with it, unless okay. like, unless like quarantine monitor is like an E-tank. And if I don't die here either, stupid bomb.
It's okay, just dodge. Matrix it.
Not even an energy drop. Oh, I have grapple balls.
Yeah, grapple balls.
Come on. No.
Oh.
This is. Okay.
Monka S.
Like, the only save. I should have just done Fendrana from the front.
You got this, homie, trust.
It's not close enough, is it? Okay. Use the Morph Ball boost to get out of the way.
Yeah, for real. First time the game says something. Very.
Don't. You know what? I think. Why don't you, yeah, do rocks. Give me health.
Okay. Nice drops.
Good drops, good drops.
Primal drops.
Simple. A measly 10 health. Bombs! I totally forgot about that.
Yeah, bombs help a little bit.
Just a tiny bit. Can't see him. I don't know where he is. Okay, good. Don't hit me. Get the power bomb. It's like right there. No. I don't know how to do that without the spring bolt. I think you probably have to just lay a bomb, right? Don't hit me!
Yeah, that's trust.
It only does 10 damage. I thought it did 20. So. I'm being chilling. Yo!
There you go.
Six snipe.
What's Thardis gonna have?
I didn't even think about that. I hope it's an E tank. Honestly.
Yeah, fair. Wow, let's look at that.
No
that
way.
A weight buster.
I am utterly surprised. Oh, I just realized that main PBs gave me 8 power bombs.
Yep.
That's pretty good. Okay, so that was pretty intense. These guys can suck a dick, though. I'm not going to check room query right now. I'm going to go straight here. Don't have missiles. That's a combo. Leave me alone. Okay. Whew! That was a little bit too much for me. Too much for my poor heart. Now we're being chilling again. Check transport tunnel A, because I missed it. Last seed, I lost, or I died to heat run because I failed both of these bomb jumps. And dang.
Yeah, I got you off guard with the timing occasion, but I fought before that too.
Yes. I just remembered that I can get Warrior Shrine as well. See, always something goes wrong in Monitor Station. And I destroyed the important buffer. You can arch up this thing. Okay. Hey, that's good. I did discover that 6 scan dash when I was VMRing last scene.
Yeah.
Okay. Gotta do Mamashigoth, Canyon, then Courtyard, and then do Labs. Go from there. Oh, it would be bad if I find, like, if I don't find Icebeamin. Icebeamin there. Okay, if I don't find Icebeam by the time I do Labs, I'm going to save quit out of there. Seems like a good idea. Okay. These guys, they have, I forgot how much knockback these guys have. I don't have missiles to destroy the thing, right? Okay. Not even like a power bomb or anything. Okay. Well, okay. Screw that idea then. And Canyon has a missile door too, right? Fuck me.
Missiles. missile doors everywhere.
Yes. Man, this probably is the longest I've gone without missiles. But yeah, you just never remember what doors are missile doors until you don't have missiles.
Yes.
So please don't tell me launchers in Research Core. That would be literally such a bad troll. I would hate it. I can't check Ice Runes East from that way. So I have missiles. Alright, from the back. Tank.
Yeah.
Damn. Okay.
I was planning on making a full video dedicated to just me playing with Toaster Seeds in like an editor format. And I was thinking of when I like work hard to find a check, and it's just a waybuster. I had the sound effect. Hi, thanks for checking in. I'm still a piece of garbage.
I was thinking about editing this right with this missile door. But, I don't know. I think it's better to go with the raw experience on this one, personally.
Fair.
Come on, let me. Whoop, nice. There we go.
I was thinking that there isn't much of a contested market, I suppose, for quick edited. Montage sort of metric videos.
Yeah, the short form content epidemic hasn't reached metric prime randomizer just yet. You're not gonna believe what I just found in Ruin Courtyard.
Little waybuster. Is this a clickbait?
Missile launcher and research cord, not clickbait.
You won't believe where Missile Launcher is with the Fortnite thumbnail red arrow. We need like 10 of those on screen just pointing at it.
Thermal visor.
Oh.
That's not good. That's
It would have been nice to have that, you know.
When I was fighting Thardis.
Having fought Thardis.
Yeah, but that also probably incentivizes Research Core to be in Logic now. That's not good.
Logic is just a suggestion.
I mean, true, but... This is my least favorite cutscene in the game.
Really?
Yeah, because you can't skip it at all. And it's so dumb.
Yeah, I can see.
I just want to fight the pirates and get out of here.
Oh my god, let's go. Let's go, my combat.
Failed that one in a while, actually. This save station is freaking missile locked as well. And hey, okay. That makes this infinitely better. Okay. Oh, right. There's some. Okay, so that's actually bad. That sucks. It's not as bad as walking out from Research Core, but, I mean, it's still a big walk of shame back. There we go. Yeah. Fun fact, it's that last pirate in the back that finishes the fight in this.
Yep.
This room. Okay. So, where does that dark? Where does that ice beam take me, though? I think I can do. I can't do anything in Chosen, can I? I could. No, I can't. I'm trying to think, and there's ice. Space pirates everywhere. I can't climb frigate because there's a missile door there too. Oh no, I can get to mines from PPC. That's it. That's great. Go all the way back to this save again. Man, I see what you meant by this one was infinitely worse.
Yeah.
VMRing is like a walk in the park compared to this god awful routing.
Seriously.
Okay, so yeah, since I'm here, I will go through Twin Fires area to get to, you know what I could do? It's plasma processing. I could do that. That I do have everything for that now. So this is, you know what, this is, I'm fine with this play. We're gonna take Magmar to mines.
Well, you can't actually get what's the plasma processing.
Right, thank you. Yes.
Actually, I'm backseating shite.
That's fine.
The spoilers. Well, I'm not spoiling it there, but.
Yes.
Okay. I have one job.
One job. No, that's fine.
Yeah.
This is it. It's this way. Load the rig there, you know. An ironic who uses grapple beam. Fell back into the lava there. I don't remember the two niche standables, so I won't use them. See if I can get this ghetto jump. Oh, I got the distance for that. I didn't get enough height for that though. Wavebuster. Okay, well, that was a big waste of time. here comes the fun.
Here comes the fun.
I haven't listened to Sonic Rock music in a minute. Be alone! Get boosted, lol. Sir, I mean, okay. There is a safe station in Central Dynamo. Just gotta survive till then. One E tank, this will be fine. Can't missile spam these guys. Okay, we're gonna take this slow. At least we have ice beam. Oh, your soundboard must not be connected then. Please tell me that there's... No, there's not major minor cutscene. I wish they could at least make these cutscenes skippable. Because I wanted to just check boombox. Hello, Patrick. I'm doing a toaster seed. And I have no missiles, and I am in mines. Doobie, though. Well, there's a D-tank. That's good. Do I do upper mines or lower mines? Upper mines, backwards. Sounds better.
Maybe the real missiles were the weight busters we collected the wrong way.
Oh yeah, that is funny. I keep collecting all these wave busters and I can't use them at all. I don't have a single missile. Yeah, that was perfect. Okay, not fall off. Nice. I'm not even surprised at this point. This is a good idea. Actually, it hurted. Hi, Calvin. I wish I could super you to death, but I can't. Okay, it's for some reason they just don't want to die when they're not active, so. Come on. There we go.
How's it going?
Hello, Purple.
Hello, Purple.
We're doing a...
Just check what I put in No Mic Aether, and it'll sum it up for you.
Wave Buster. Busters everywhere. Oh dear. Mm-hmm. How many have you collected so far?
If you can... probably over 20.
Jesus!
I mean, yeah, I've done...
This is a toaster seed, right?
Yes, this is the second one. I missed that. Okay. Another wave buster. Oh yeah. This is wait. I shouldn't have done that. I should have killed the other pirates first. Dude. Philip, why are you so mean to me? Yes, his name is Philip. Fucker, get over here. For me, plasma on Philip. Thank you. You have no idea how much joy that brings me. Well, we have all beams. We just need phazon suit, and then missiles for artifacts. Well, I'm going to preemptively scan this. have something for me, baby. Dang it. Oof. Oh, right, there's the thing there. Hey, an artifact. Pretty sure that's my first artifact.
I believe so.
Oh, right. They close the force field if you come through that way. Ooh, I could check. Is it Great Tree Hall area? That might be a good idea, actually. Just put off Lower Mines for as long as I can. Face my demons when I need to.
I understand your point.
For some reason, this slope jump in particular, I just have such a hard time with. It's like such an awkward angle.
I agree with you.
Working hard or hardly working, what can I say?
Okay, Schwartz.
Alright, main quarry has an E-take. Nice.
E.
Ow. Oh. All right. Man, I probably should play with competitive cutscenes more often. I play with major cutscene skip too often.
Yeah, major cutscene is a little broken.
If they would at least make the cutscene skippable, then I would be okay with it. I think that is, they do that for competitive. This must be just like normal then.
Yeah, well, there are a lot of cutscenes that aren't really cutscenes.
Yeah.
Like the Thardis one.
The first frigate is also really tempting. I might just get Hydro Axis Tunnel, maybe it. Because, reverse wall boosting, I'm pretty sure, is not logic, so.
Even if it was, the highest it would be as a beginner.
Pretty sure that's where Wavebuster was last seed as well.
baby. Can we go for the triple wave buster in life groove? Oh baby, a triple. Yeah. Man, there must be like only one missile expansion in this game.
Maybe.
Maybe not. I don't know. I mean, that probably is what it is. Gotta remember to not forget Great Tree Chamber. Because I almost always forget Great Tree Chamber. A wave buster. Ooh, what a thunk. You know what? I'm going to wall boost Hydro Access Tunnel, then come back and then do Chozo. Back Chozo.
Wow, okay. Yes. High level good Hydro Access wall boost.
I'm pretty good at wall boosting. Come on, baby. There we go. Got it.
Nice. Hey, Blake.
Is this a solo seed?
Yeah,
it's a short toaster seed.
Yeah. So, Blaze, the current state of the seed is,
what's in no mic either?
Supposedly, all of the missile expansions have been turned into wave busters. And I just finished Upper Mines without any missiles. So I've had to backdoor so many things. I backdoored Root Cave from Magmore. Had to skip Lava Lake because that requires missiles. So many things I've had to skip because I don't have missiles for it. It's great.
At least he's having a good time.
Yes, this.
What do you have a talent for then?
What was it?
Back in purple, Jazz and Magnum.
Oh, it's because there's a lot of chatter, and he's also recording this for Toaster Party.
Yeah, I have to.
What?
I need proof.
I meant what are they doing? Not.
Yeah.
If we're here, why are they?
I think Jester's playing Dark Souls, at least. And Magnum is doing Minecraft or something. I don't fucking have missiles for antechamber! I'm gonna lose my shit! Okay, I at least can do this.
He is a silly guy. That toaster.
Yes.
The toaster is a very silly man.
You crazy. Oh yeah, also Plasma Beam was on Philip, the Phazon Elite, in Mines. That was pretty funny.
The PB one?
Yeah.
In the last suit. Yeah. The first suit. I actually did not have a power bomb for that one check, so I did everything in Lower Mines except for that, assuming it wouldn't have anything important. And I was wrong.
I don't have X-ray for this. I could try and charge lock him, but I haven't done that in ever.
How'd you get a letter? Get out of my face.
Yeah. As fun as it is to have like a fresh taste, I think echoes is still my primary.
Yeah, it's
definitely is like a good break though to play a game relatively the same but just different mechanics.
Yeah, the movement is definitely a lot more satisfying, or like, you know, funny.
If it's not movement necessarily, just like jumping across chasms. Other than that, I think the tricks and echoes are still more satisfying.
You know what? Yeah, I would agree with you on that. Wave Buster, who would have thought?
Damn, am I in the seat?
Who are we gonna call?
Wave Buster. Yes. Okay. Missile launcher in Elder Chamber. Calling in now.
Okay, let's see it.
I still wish that that was a plasma door. It makes no sense why it's an ice door. An E tank. Fine.
E.
And there's the secret right there. Wow, that is actually really fast. Missile launcher and crossway? Is that flamethrower? No, it's just wave buster.
If only. Super combo that is a wave buster.
If only, yeah. I'm probably never gonna find supers.
Missile launcher? I hardly know her.
Another wave buster.
Wait a minute. Why are there multiple wave busters? This isn't me.
So, I'm pretty sure that every single missile expansion has been replaced with wave busters.
Here I did feel like it was a me thing. Everyone else is doing like ice spreaders, flamethrowers. Me, I was like, well, I'll do a wave buster.
I need to figure out what I should shuffle for my nothing guy.
You gotta do ice beams. That'd be pretty funny.
Okay, ice beams.
Like actually important majors. You gotta start shuffling those.
I mean, that's cool and all, but is there something
really
else that's
would piss
funny?
Off people? Because
wait, just shuffle my scan visor, but start with scan visor.
Zoid. Hello, David Zoid Kirsch.
Alright, I'm gonna go make some food. I was just curious to see.
Ooh, what you got?
I think McDonald's, because I just got done cleaning up the bathroom. And I wanted a burger, but I saw that my tomatoes and cheese both got cut. I had one large tomato left, so I guess it makes sense. So it's been like a week since I bought them. But my cheese I was pretty upset with. I bought it fresh and only two slices left.
That's important.
I mean, like that. I just get some more in there. I like to make them myself.
Nice.
But I was just too lazy.
Wish you luck, Blaze.
What do you think Lloyd has?
he can't have this launcher. It's not ready. It's probably gonna have like X-ray or something. Ugh, get out of my face. Oh, this is, that was a bad droid. Who'd have thought? You know, this is fine. Now, here's the big question, though. When I do inevitably find launcher, is it going to give me 255 missiles, or is it just going to be 5 missiles, and I'm going to have to play the rest of the game with that?
Should I tell you?
No, don't tell me.
Okay. I will not.
I could also do this fucking magma pool training chamber. I did not touch this since I got PBs. That's if that has launcher, I'm gonna be mad. But why are all the safe stations locked by missiles? That's,
I don't know.
Is this only missiles? Huh, I guess it is. Missile door for the win. I think this is actually a missile door too, isn't it? From the back. Yep, okay. So that ends our journey into Chozo. Man. This also just sucks routing-wise, because I can't just warp to start or whatever. Because I would have to go through mines again to get back to this area. To frigate crash site from there, and reverse frigate is on logic, so back to lower mines, I guess. Yeehaw. I'm gonna stop at the main quarry save station and then reset or save warp and then check magma pool. And
Con, and the missile launcher continues.
Yep. We are... How far are we? We're in... Hour 16 minutes. Oh boy. Yep, this is... Definitely the longest in a solo seed that I've gone without missiles. Moment of truth. Wave buster.
Yeah.
Go for one. X-ray. Well, I guess I needed that in a wave buster.
It'll help fluorescence at least.
Yeah. I don't want to. That's something that I don't want to save, like, save quit out of. Because I do have to go to lower mines, and there's a high probability that its launcher's going to be on OP, so. I guess it's time to walk, take the long way home. Put the CD in your computer.
Oh, I accidentally made the game crash while trying to do an out-of-bounds.
Oh, did you? You forgot to deload the room. At least I can start peeking these checks. Although, if they're a wave buster, I won't know if they're actually supers or not. That'd be kind of lay bad. I also never peeked tree. That's probably something I should have done. Did a circle for no reason. Oh, I have Ice Beam. I can check Far Phen. That is something I can do. That is something I should do.
That is indeed an option.
Let's not risk it today.
How would you rate this seed so far, Schwartz?
This is probably this is like a 7-8-ish, I would put it. This is, I mean, it's definitely interesting. Because you know what's also interesting is that I've only found like one artifact, and I'm like two areas away from full clearing the game without missiles. So that means that all these artifacts are probably going to be behind missiles. And that's, you know, that's just great. So, yes, this
well, most of the game is locked away behind missiles, so.
Fair.
Would it be surprising?
Gems in chat. I don't have missiles to beat. Spamming ice isn't that bad either. Don't have missiles to shoot that thing down. Down here. Shouldn't have asked. This slope jump might be out of logic. Whatever. Everything else here isn't. Well, there's gravity suit, okay. Sure. I'll take that. Oh, that puts backwards frigate in logic now. I think that slope jump in Frost Cave is out of logic, so I'm going to not follow the gravity suit and just bite the bullet and do lower mines.
Okay.
Something I should have done a long time ago.
Honestly, kind of surprised. I thought you would kind of avoid that at all costs.
I mean, if you avoid it at all costs, it's, like, guaranteed to, like, be the thing, you know? That's how this kind of thing works. It's just, you gotta bite the bullet. That's what I did with the last seed with Flagra. I just did it, and was rewarded with Ice Beam. And... yeah. So she wrote.
Ice Beam before Flagra. That's interesting.
Reverse Ice Beam before Flagra. Really?
Yeah. For the sake of curiosity.
Okay, that's Ganda. It's infinitely easier than the Archon. I only have one E-tank. I am in danger.
Pick some E for your troubles. Although I'm not actually going to play it. Because it is loud. I don't know. What to distract you?
You know what? No, hit it. Let's see if... I don't think your sound pad's even connected to your mic, so...
There you go. Enjoy.
I had more E, I would probably do reverse lore mines, but. You can hang out for a little bit if you want. That's fine. Basically, I have no missiles right now, and I'm on my way to OP.
Yeah.
So out of all of the things you've done so far, which one would you say is the worst?
Well, this is definitely worse than the first one. These are the only two I've played.
I guess it was sort of, you know, easing you in before the chaos.
I guess so.
You could say that.
Oh, that's so. I love how thermal visor actually makes ice beam black because it's not showing peak signs. That's cool.
Literally. Very nice touch, yeah.
Unlike, you know, when you turn thermal visor on in Magmore Cap.
Yep, and you're...
That's still accurate.
It's so... It's just so...
It's exactly what you would expect.
Yeah, I mean some of the rooms are just orange, and it seems like they... because honestly, I think rooms should only be like blazing orange if there's lava. At least I think so.
There's the second artifact. Is there six in here again? That is something I want to speak about. Load the room.
Whew. Oh, do you have speed disk transfer rate up?
No, this is Nintendo.
Yeah, dude, speed of disk transfer is really nice when you have to do a randomizer.
Yeah, that's literally like the only room that I care about it for. Because I hate those stupid...
Or you've done races on Dolphin before, right?
Yes. Not for... Not for Prime, specifically.
But did they allow, like, speeding up a little time on Dolphin compared to, like, stuff on Nintendo or hardware?
Casual racing, yeah, it's fine. Mainly because everyone you're racing is faster than you anyway. At least that's how I see it.
Like, that's fair to say, honestly.
But, yeah, probably if you're, like, trying to actually sweat it, you know, probably not a good idea.
Yeah, because... Bron and I, at some point, are going to do a casual primary stage. I was just wondering.
Casual? Oh god. I don't know how. If I was a part of that, I'd take forever.
Filthy casual racing?
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, I've never even done touched a race before.
Oh, can you imagine doing a casual Dark Souls race?
That was an awful maze, by the way. That was all four sections.
It may as well have just gone in a big spiral circle.
But yeah,
extra FU.
Yeah, racing. I've done some Echoes racings with Sestrion and Baja. Those people. They're very welcoming. Yeah.
Yeah, Baja. I've heard a lot of good things about, and I've seen a little bit of stream.
He's a great guy.
Ooh, the Baja.
Yeah.
The Baja Blast.
The Baja Blast.
I was about to make that joke, damn it.
I mean, that's literally his, like, logo. It's
yeah,
like...
the whole... Yeah.
Really?
That's his whole shit.
That's awesome.
Yeah.
Well, on the bright side, you have a crap ton of power bombs.
Yes. Oh, right. I've only found mains so far. So, I think all of the... power bomb expansions were removed as well. Just to make room for more wave busters.
Yeah. I wonder what Toaster's favorite super combo is.
I don't know.
Is it the super cool one or the super hot one?
It's the electrifying
one. Oh, I see. Toaster is a Ghostbusters fan. Yeah.
He is a wave buster.
Host this wave. Can't toast this.
Can't host this. Thankfully, plasma charge shot destroys them in one hit.
Yup. Did you receive a hint about missile launcher or something?
No, there's no hints for this. So far, this is literally the last spot for it. And
oh.
I'm actually about to last location this missile launcher. Because all of the missile expansions have been replaced by wave busters.
So I'm just going to take a wild guess here. It's after.
If it's like in PCA, that would be so... That'd be such a kick in the nuts because I could have just gone through there.
I don't think reverse mines like that is on.
Oh, is it not on?
Never heard so. That as a That's phrase true. Of.
I mean. I mean, it's
super
true.
Tired or something. It's so funny in my head. Oh, God. You know what? Getting the item in PCA is like getting kicked in the nuts.
Mm-hmm.
It's just...
At least... But yeah, I didn't think about reverse lore and mines not being on, so... That's good.
I can check for you if you want.
No, that's fine.
Who knows? It might be the power bomb in the floor.
I sure hope it's not OP. And that OP is going to have something every seed. Because I don't want this to just be, you know, lay progression on lay boss, you know. Come on. There we go. Fuck. Thankfully, there's a standable right here.
Thankfully, I know a backup.
Yep. I'm manipulating RNG right now.
Yes.
This
manipulation is definitely happening in this game.
This guarantees a fast, 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 fast. For Phantoon, I mean, yes. Omega Pirate.
Yes.
This sets up based on mining tunnel infinite speed.
Yeah.
phase on mining tunnel is nothing.
Just an E-tank. With wave buster.
No, that one was an E-tank.
Using X-ray out of bounds is very true. Because it's just a white void.
It's true. What do you think is outside the bounds with thermal visor? Just black.
It's just black.
Oh.
It's the same thing.
That's sad.
Except with a slight purple tint.
E tank?
E.
Dude, I have.
E.
Probably too much E.
Wait,
you can
never
have too much E.
Wait, that item in the ground, I thought you had to use power bombs to get it.
Nope.
That one is actually. I think it's just bombs and power bombs. You can't, like, destroy with missiles or anything.
That's so weird. I've always known that was a power bomb.
I haven't scanned it. I don't know if it says Denzium or not. Or Bendenzium.
Either way, it's power bomb breakable. Denzium, Bendezium. Bendenzium.
Ben.
Benten.
Ben drowned.
Benten.
He's been Benton. Drowned.
Probably all the struggle with power bombs.
Bionicle Ben.
Oh, what the heck? Why is the Aether box on this thing right here?
Because of the video game.
Ugh. Video James.
Looks like an OP missile launcher. Let me see if a save right next to it.
That's not missile locked, so. Because most of these.
It's like your second save.
Wait, what? What's not missile locked?
QB safe station.
So far, shorelines, MQB, main quarry, and central dynamo are the only safe stations that aren't locked by missiles. Besides
as
the ship.
As they should be.
Yes.
Well, maybe it might not be cancer.
I haven't done
Omega Pirate.
I haven't done plasma strats in a while. It's gonna be interesting, folks.
That's my go-to strategy for just shooting off the legs. And well, obviously, I use super missiles for
got it. Let's go.
Nice.
Is it like 8 charge shots?
It's a charge shot. You shoot off. Pixel health.
Oh,
nice.
G fucking G.
Whew.
That was holy crap. One cycle OP plasma only.
Yeah. With wave pirates, that's...
That's awesome.
Yeah. Nice job.
Yes, that feels good. Wait, is that vanilla Faison suit? No, it's way past you. The cutscene trolled me.
Yeah.
Okay, well.
You thought you had something other than Wave Buster? That's funny.
Only Wave Buster. So this. Oh no, I just realized.
There's no progression, only Wave Buster.
Dude.
I forgot another area I can do. Yep, this is... It's fucking reversed labs. I forgot to go do that. Okay. That is... You know what? Nope, it's fine. I'm fine. We're fine?
You good? Relax? You good?
I'm fine. Are you fine? I'm
into
fine.
Into the nose, out of the mouth.
I'm just seething right now.
Seed in peace.
It's
fine. See, we're having a lovely time playing a nice seed that Toaster provided the public. I'm just having an amazing time. Nothing could possibly be wrong with what's going on right now.
Oh, thank you for the damage boost turret. Okay, well, thankfully, Fendrana's right here, so...
Yeah, I had that realization, like, when I was into, like, Fungal Hall B, that, I never did reverse labs. That could be a thing.
This is actually going to be a last location missile launcher. Cause it's gonna be fucking control tower.
Well, I think I see a little problem with it being control tower.
Oh yeah, you're right. Never mind. You know, no, actually, it is control tower, and the seat's broken. And
really?
It was never meant to be finished. We get the bad ending.
Well, what we know, there's only a record. Recorded 7-6 people that have done it. If I'm not mistaken.
I think there's 7 people. At least I don't have to trigger dark labs. You know, I can't get control tower. I never did Chozo Ice Temple. That is a thing. Ice Rings East was an E tank. Gravity Chamber checked. Buffaloes. Frost Cave checked. Station, plus processing I checked. Furry Shores I checked. Jobs Pit. It's locked. Locked. Can't do that. Don't have supers. Missiles. I could also do reverse frigate. That's something, but I don't know if my gravity suit is in logic.
Sounds like you're having loads of fun.
I mean, you know, I haven't full cleared the game in a while, so.
You got a nice Wave Buster collection.
Mm-hmm. Another one to add to my collection. When was the last time I saved? It was before OP. Reverse frigate and chose of ice temple. Now we're gonna go through quarantine cave.
Oh my gosh, that's cool.
I don't think you could ever look at Wave Buster the same way ever again.
You know, I don't think I'll be able to come back from this. You're right. I'm gonna despise Wave Busters. I'm gonna have PTSD.
Post-traumatic Wave Busters.
Gonna lose it?
Yeah. For a second, I was like, "Are you okay there? Are you gonna? You better."
That. I'm. This is awakening something deep inside me. Now I have to get back to reflecting pool.
Oh.
Third time's a charm. Will I get this to get dash? And he gets it. Still haven't found mine yet. I could really use a flamethrower in these trying times. You know, sometimes I feel like a flamethrower in a seed filled with wave busters.
Also, happy 2 hours.
We've hit the 2 hour mark. Let's go.
This seed has officially been labeled bad.
Officially. It's been recognized with a Metroid Prime State Department being a bad seed.
Secretary of Prime. Why did I fall down here? I forgot about the shortcut. Okay.
Oh, prime one.
Random collision? Collision moment?
Nope. That's prime one for you.
Well, there's Phazon suit. It's biohazard. Yep. That means supers are required. Gosh, dang it.
Yep.
Man. This is a truly sad moment.
What?
I've probably, like, even skipped supers, and I don't even know where they are. Alright. Wave cluster. That's... Again! I hate gel saps. I hate them. I hate them so much. I hate when they pull me in and knock me off all the way down in main reactor.
I agree.
The last check I can think of. It's either this or Overgrown Cavern, and I don't think that's in logic, but... Here it is. Moment of truth. What is it?
There it is.
There it fucking is. I'm... That is actually a last location. Missile launcher. Dude, I should have just done gravityless frigate. Dude, that would have saved me so much time. I should have just... I don't know how to feel about that, honestly. At least it wasn't, like, magma pool, and I would have just forgotten it. But, okay, well...
Congratulations.
Yep.
Found the missile launcher. 2 hours into the season.
Did you last location missile launcher as well?
Kind of, yeah.
What didn't you do when you found it?
Well, gosh, I don't even know. I actually don't remember. I can't think right now because I'm really tired.
Fair enough. I'm so tired of this seed, and I think that was a vanilla artifact. Yep.
Yeah. It's actually 100% vanilla artifact. Strong enough.
Dynamo. And Ruin Shrine. Okay. Fitting. Now the problem is supers. Where are they gonna be?
Yep.
Well, the game is
funny
wide.
Story about those missiles actually. I actually did do Gradulous Frigate, before I got a lot of checks, and
I actually stopped at cargo freight lift deck ammo before I went any further. Thinking that I had to do like lower mines to find missile launcher. And little did I know that if I had gone out to crash site, I would have saved a lot of suffering.
Yeah. I never checked Overground Cavern. Let me do that real quick. Ooh, boy. That is actually a really good spot for a launcher. Because, I mean, it's not, you know, like, lay progression on lay boss. It's actually, you know, you gotta think about that. But
yeah, but it's also, like, you have to do... You have to go, like, everywhere. You go all the way around.
Yeah, because the way you have, that's like, so from the ship, you would have to go to Chozo, then go to Lava Lake, and then go to the other end of Magmoor to PPC, and then get to the front of PPC to get to Great Tree Hall, and then do reverse frigate to get to Frigate Crash Site.
Yep.
All to bypass one missile door.
Yep.
That's ingenious, actually. I'm impressed.
Yeah.
And now I just need to get Frigate Climb again.
I would stay for the finish of this seed, but I really have to go to sleep.
Okay. Yep.
I was happy to witness this experience.
Mm-hmm.
So good luck with the rest of it, and have a good night, my man.
All right, you have a good night too. Bye bye. Man, I have no words. I have no words for that. Okay. Well. Since it's just going to be myself. Now the quest is to find supers. How many artifacts do I have? I really do have 4. I'm kind of mad, kind of not. Don't really know. I'm indifferent, I guess. I guess what really screwed me up was not thinking that frost cave slope jump was in logic. Because if I knew it was, I would have just gone to frigate. It's time to full clear the game again until we get supers. I guess it does feel nice to finally check everything else. dunked. Okay. Well, thanks, game. Finally, flamethrower. How it feels to be a flamethrower in a wave western society. And supers. Okay. Well, you know. Thank you, Toaster. Thank you for putting flamethrower and supers right next to each other. Fuck ice spreader. Nobody cares. That's this seed done. Here, did I get the other artifact? Right. Rune Shrine. Now what would be funny is if ice spreaders in Ruined Shrine. Ghosts. Come on, Ow. Oh, nice, I hit the trigger. Okay, so much shit is in the way. I can hit the slope and jerk in the dark. Man, that's so wild, it's early. Just gotta grab that Phazon suit and we are la-di-dying. We are la-di-dying, do-si-doing our way to Metroid Prime. Oh, and I have to turn everything back on, right? Sometimes it just doesn't like to hit these panels in particular. Is the funny scan there yet? Not yet. I'll be on there soon. Hopefully. Given how bad this seat was, I don't know if I'll have the strength to do all six. But, you know what? Toaster, you were right. This seat is a story. It's literally last locationing missile launcher is not something I thought I'd be saying ever. I'm not proud of that. Oh, there we go. Seat one. Let me through, turrets, please. Thank you. Pretty sure that is like an actually frame perfect B button press. Over here. Thank you. Hey! No charges twice in a row. That feels good. Okay, let's see if we don't screw this up this time. Jack. It's funny how that's like the only cutscene you can skip. Calling it now. It's gonna be ice. Hey. Too bad no ice spray. The attack's actually pretty good. Ice. Plasma. Thank you.
Hey, you got a grenade. Maybe, let's try and hit the thing this time. Oh, was that fucking red balls? Nope.
Ah,
still hurts though. Okay. Oh yeah, you can skip that cutscene too. Get away from the corpse, bitch. Get away from the thing. Here we go. Come on. Here we go. Huh. I didn't know he could go backwards. Done? Skip me again. Bitch. Dude, can you back up?
That was an awful essence fight. Yeah, this seed was not like the last one. that's all I can say. It's not like the last one. If I had just done Gravityless Frigate backwards, I would have been home free, man. Although I probably would have, if I had done that, I wouldn't have gotten the other, the other artifacts, I think. But, I mean, then I would have gotten his, so it's like, that's not good. Literally, that was actually a last location. The flamethrower and super missiles right next to each other were very nice, though. Thank you. Where was Ice Spreader? Oh, yeah. Look at it. Look at all those wave busters. And the ice spreader was Metro Quarantine B. Locked by supers. Nice. But, oh my gosh. That was... I'm glad that's behind us now. 53%. 2 hours, 19 minutes. I mean, that's only like 20, 30-ish minutes faster than last seed, but still. I mean, it was, as soon as I found Launcher, it was all over, so. Yeah, I probably should learn how to manipulate essence better. I don't really think you can. But I think there's like some stuff you could do. I don't know if you're supposed to stand next to the corpse or away from it. That's the thing. I should probably look that up later. But yes. Do I think this was a good seed? You know what? Yeah. I do. I really liked this. This was very interesting. You know? Missiles are always the kind of thing that you like never think about until you don't have them. You know? And it's always nice to, you know, think about, like, the game in an entirely different manner. I still can't believe that this wasn't planned demise. Yeah, because Sam of yesterday, he was talking to me about how Toaster did it was that he, like, just genned, like, 10,000 seeds with a certain preset and then just picked the best one. So, I mean, props to you for finding this gem out of... This is truly the needle in the haystack. But, yeah. This is 2 out of 6. Here's to a good third seed. Yep. Alright. Shoutouts to Sam. He's a homie. He knows Prime probably actually better than I do, even if I've been playing longer than him. But, you know, whatever. But, yeah. I don't know how many seats he is right now. I think he's at least at 4. He might have finished by now, honestly. But, here's hoping that he and I both get on the wall. Or the funny skin. All right. Have a good night, everybody.